of the more common things we see in sports, as far as the toes go, and as far as some of the injuries, we see claw toes, and these are people that have abnormal contractures in the toes, indicated right here. We have a hyperextension at the MP joint, flexion at the PIP joint, flexion at the DIP joint. And what we're looking at is a clawing effect where they have bad balance as a patient and are trying to grip the ground like a claw of an animal. Stop.